All right, another recording. I've had a little break and change a bit on my microphone settings again. I hope it's a tad better than before, because while the background noise was gone, I have the feeling my voice was a bit off. It wasn't as clear as it was supposed to be. But no, we'll see. I'm just experimenting a little bit while, you know. Just experimenting while I get this everything here set up. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this mission. I need the money. I want the loot. Let's go. Ah, that kind of mission. All right. That's a bit more. All right. That's actually a mission type that was unknown to me until a while ago. I'm basically working with a militia unit that fights with me, that uses a commando and two urban mechs, which is it isn't that strong, let me put it that way, and only one of my own mechs, meaning chances are at least reasonably high that this mission should be easy. And the only mech I'm responsible for at the end of the day is my own. So that'll... Oh, wait. Gotta do a very, very quick thing. Be back in just a second. Alright, there we are again. I want to get into a nice place again. It's currently being a bit rough.
Command interface initiated.
Guano loves the smell of coolant. Yeah. Coolant's toxic. Against my coolant, you're probably gonna die. Nice. Yeah. Burger to no. No, come on. It's burger time. Alright.
Confirmed.
Take the lead, burger time. The only upside of the urban mech is, aside of course from the fact that it is a heap of junk, is that it's heavily armored for a light mech specifically, given its two AC-10 autocannons.
Time to earn our money.
Yeah. This mech and vehicle shouldn't be too dangerous in theory.
Receiving you.
At least I very much hope so. Nothing else in contact? Maybe that single commando is a whole pirate force, who knows? It would be a bit weak, but I wouldn't...
Hey there.
Wouldn't rule it out completely, if I'm honest.
Consider me there.
Those damn things are so slow! Reason I'm not going to use an urban mech ever when I have the chance. Alright, enemy commando, bring it on.
That shot went internal.
Yeah.
Waiting for orders. Roger.
That was a launch laser, by the way. The blue one.
Standing by.
Was really just that one. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna destroy the reinforcements as well. Just because I can.
Order acknowledged.
Oh. Ah, it's a panther. That's alright, that's a chance for me to get another PPC. But that one's in a good condition.
Orders.
Oh, and it's got quite the pilot. I can tell. From its skill, it's got a big damage reduction there. Cover plus guarded plus bulwark.
Commander.
Bulwark is from the guts pilot skill tree.
Firing on target.
And it's a hell of a perk.
Coordinates received.
But I dare say
Roger.
I do some solid damage at least in any case.
Internal damage.
Yeah, I noticed.
Yes, Commander.
But it was only the shoulder, it's not nothing too bad.
Affirmative. Got it.
Now his damage reduction is at least down by a few percent.
Yes, Commander. Target's taken a critical hit.
Wait,
so
order.
I'll say, fire away.
Roger that. Target confirmed. Ready for orders.
That's all right, girl. It's all good.
Critical hit, Commander.
Ready.
Just go for that.
Yeah.
Good headshot.
Yes, Commander.
That was
reporting
not the head.
Critical hit.
Yay! All right, this mission was easy enough, and it was well worth it. I do hope I can salvage the PPC. That would be awesome, because then I can actually use my own panther decently. Yeah, I don't care about those. I mean, I take the large laser as well. It's better than nothing. I can build a Panther with a large laser as well. I just don't want him to have only medium lasers. Back. Yeah, I'm gonna do some mech repair, of course. No, but I can build up the Panther now. So there you go. Another RAM launcher, because I have no SRM launcher at the moment. Get 4, and after that you get some more armor. I do not want to lose this mech. Actually gonna take a bit there away, so I can add there. Alright.
Right. I'll get it in the schedule.
Panther is under construction. Something. Maybe I can rework this one. But not currently. Not currently. Alright. Let's see. How are the contracts going? What else can I do? The burden of proof. A friend of our organization has been accused by the Magistracy of Campus of illegal activities. While under this accusation, she is unable to perform her duties for Capitol leadership. Evidence to be used in an upcoming hearing is being transported to spaceport for safekeeping off planet. Your team is to intercept the convoy and destroy it. That's a further. Is a higher profile than usual work. It's your call though. If you don't take the job, another mercenary company will. Well, I'm certainly inclined to do that job, if I'm being honest. Though perhaps. Oh! Jeez, too fast. Might as well, right? I want. Chili as my second, Rook as the third. Mothership is back on track, so I might as well. Yeah, you sir. It's the best bet I've got. Since he is the better shot, he gets the one with more weaponry. Thing is, technically it would be smarter if I would wait for the Panther to be done, but since this is more or less on a timer, this whole career mode with the 1200 days, waiting for 11 days for a late mech to be done, I could, it's no big deal, but those 8 days might be missing somewhere else, and if I wait for every mech to be just finished when I do not have to wait, when I can do missions, you get the point, right? Confirm from its stopping its destination. Holy fuck. Quite a destination for the convoy.
Roger that.
At least from the look of it, no. It's really going right. I'm stupid. I mean, I possibly can catch the convoy anyway.
Copy that, Commander.
I've got eyes on the target.
Heads up. I got a sensor trace.
Oh, it's up there already. Of course it is. That's bad. So I've got two mechs, four vehicles, if I'm seeing this correctly. It's not too shabby, I can do that. Certainly I can, I've got a full lens under my command.
Coordinates received.
Oh no, not a fire starter. Alright.
This should be good.
Jumping into action and with full arsenal. Yeah, I was afraid of that. Ouch.
I'm losing armor bad.
Good to
indeed.
Go. Moving out.
For now, this does. That was horribly inefficient. I bet my ass there's a few strikers in there that can shoot their long range missiles at me.
Skipper.
Acknowledged. Accuracy improved while you're on fire.
Another horrendous shot. Going as well as I had hoped. Alright, that is good, however. That is very good. Yeah. With a destroyed leg, it's hard to stand upright. There's a striker, I told you, and LRM incoming.
Internal damage.
Another one, oh no.
Reading you. Location.
That was so obvious.
Copy that.
Yeah, sure. That did nothing.
Waiting for orders. Affirmative.
Shoot it.
All weapons go. Score. Critical hit.
Not destroyed yet. But it's not too far away from certain destruction, I'm sure. My back, you.
Ready to rock. Roger that, Commander.
I mean, it's needing but one solid hit, yeah. Bad luck could have been placed with that, of course, but I just had enough faith. Ouch! That's a scorpion. Damn AC5. Alright, little Mac. Where did those missiles go? Into the sky they went, never to be seen again. It's making good progress.
Light damage, holding firm.
That one did far better.
How's it going?
But I need those little mechs to move out now.
Primary target taking damage. Primary target damage. Concentrate
fire.
One more for the trashy.
I'm here. Move order.
I mean, come on, that's just too good of an opportunity. Sweet.
Scored a critical hit.
Just stomped upon. Alright, but now I need to move a bit faster. I need to catch a convoy. Somehow.
Yes, Commander. Copy that. Targeting for
an Elf's Dreadnought. It's not yet destroyed.
Yes, Commander.
Damn it.
What are your orders, Skipper? Double time, let's go!
Sprint ahead, friend. Just gonna move with it as well. Out of sensor reach.
I'm here.
Ready for orders.
This could very well prove to be troublesome.
Move order received.
Alright, man. Go to hell. Thank you.
Vehicle trash.
Alright. Two vehicles
yes,
down.
Commander. 10-4.
That's two more
confirmed.
To go. They're so fast, but there's hope that I can catch them at the crossing.
Reading you. Order acknowledged.
I'm there. I come.
Yeah, here I go again. That actually bought me a turn.
Hey there. Location confirmed.
At least I believe so. Come on, man, I know you can do it. that thing a good hit.
Roger that.
I'm here. Move order received. Target 4, Alpha 7.
Skipper.
Oh, I can bring... On a clear line of fire. Yes.
Enemy unit destroyed.
Only one more.
Ready to rock. Engage your jump jet.
Yeah. Oh, I can catch it there.
Yes. Commander.
Receiving you. Double time, let's go.
I love my mechs, honestly. Mechs are great.
Yup.
Yeah, he can't go there. But I sent him here.
Aye, Skipper. Full speed. No target.
Alright, come on. How far do you go? Of course you do that. I hate you. But now I've got you.
Need something, Chief?
This one is done.
You.
My lights
location
cannot kill him, I have
confirmed.
My mediums firmly in position.
Get your lance to the LZ, Commander. I'm coming in hot.
Ah, good. Good, 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 good. We're going somewhere, people. We're going upwards. Financially as well, since I need that badly. I need that. I also... I need a whole ton. I need some SRM ammo, and yeah. Got a fire starter port, another SRM, LRM. Yeah, all in all, that's at least decent salvage. I can't imagine better, don't get me wrong. But I also can't imagine way worse, so I'll take it. But I need to repair a mech, otherwise I'll not be in full. Yeah, I need to work a day for that, and then I have another upgrade at the ready.
Hey boss, we've just completed those upgrades.
Oh. But not enough stuff. Is there anything else I can do? How did? Oh, it's probably a bad idea. Shit. Oh well, they're both brave, they both suffer one step of injury, 23 days, and a moral decree. So that was a bad call on my end. Wait. Yeah. No, wait. Fuck. Couldn't I? Wait here, manage tasks. Yes! That's what I wanted, damn it. Alright, I should have enough mech warriors though for the next mission. Mech is in working order. Now I can destroy a base. Well, from Muslim community to come over, lost a base to local pirate organization and believe Canopian personnel are being interrogated even now. We can allow these people to spill their secrets, but it would look bad if we were to be seen to be destroying our own base. We need deniability. We need you to level the base, particularly the storage and communication facilities. We appreciate it if you ensure there are no living witnesses, and we'll be paying a bonus. Alright. I mean, I'm game, I guess. Why would I ever do that? I think standard contract does the best for now. Crackshot, now you've got your chance. You got your chance, my man. Your mighty beard will throw them in disarray. At least I hope so. Otherwise, this could get ugly. Of course, this mission is quite fairly easy when I look at the difficulty, so I shouldn't have too many trouble. In theory. But some lovely theory crafting is always a nice thing. So we'll just go with it, shall we? That looks like a lot of targets. Engage the base defenses and start the demolition. They are around Cyprus, I'll be ready for a position. Alright.
Like, there's creatures living beneath the surface.
Don't tell me this was your way of foreshadowing some giant worm-like creature just moving out of the thin air. Or Earth,
welcome
in this
fresh
case.
Meat.
Because that would be rather nasty.
Ready for orders.
That is one of the enemy defense turrets.
I'm going.
What kind of turret is it? A sniper turret with 4 AC. I want this.
Welcome
away.
To my house.
Thank you.
Turret destroyed.
I do not want those turrets to shoot on me. Commando, the laser variant, of course. But it missed, so I'm all good. Yeah, nothing I can do with this range.
Confirm. Engaging jump jet.
So I'm just gonna drop in this big guy.
One time.
And just shoot him a little bit. And that was some decent shooting.
That hit something good.
Wasn't good, but it was decent enough. It did a job.
Engaging jump jet.
And drop this other bad boy. That did some good damage.
Critical damage detected.
What is that? That has to be a turret. Wait. No. Yes?
Waiting for orders.
Maybe? I don't know, what the heck happened there? Was that a turret or was that another blackjack? I mean, I wouldn't mind another medium mech, so if it is, well, I'll take him. I'll take a second blackjack if I have the chance. get rid of it? I can. Oh, please. Yes. One less to worry about, and that was already half of the pirate force. Wait. Yeah, then it really was a turret somewhere there that was shooting at me.
I'm rolling.
I'm calling it nasty. Oof. That didn't hit particularly well. Far turret on that direction. Probably on that thingy or around that building.
I'm walking here. Roger that.
Emitting nothing. Nothing. Oh shit, this is hot! That's going to be too hot. Structural damage. Reactor is a bit overheating there. That is nasty. Please don't. Go away. Oh, could that lag be? Ah. One more.
What are your orders, Skipper?
One more missile. Oh, that was good.
He inflicted some nasty on that some bitch.
And now, without further ado, please die.
Kill confirmed.
Sweet. Let me get my fire starter ready. When I look at it like that.
Acknowledged.
Ah, there's my tower. There's the turret I've been missing.
Ready to rock. Copy that.
Enemy structure damage, Commander.
Yes, Commander. Primitive.
Come on.
Confirmed. Roger that, Commander. Firing.
Enemy structure eliminated.
Nice.
Hey.
One less to worry about. And another one.
I'm your spaniel. Locked and loaded. Here it comes.
That was that.
I could do this all day.
And Skipper. Last but not least.
Affirmative.
That was that.
I'm coming in hot.
Very good. Where's the DLC over there? I mean, I probably could just destroy the other two turrets there. And, you know, be done with it. Or the other four turrets, apparently. horrible mess.
Yup. I'm there.
Please sit, thank you.
I need a new target.
I live to serve. Moving to position.
What are your orders, Skipper? I got you.
Just ran through the crane, why not?
What are your orders, Skipper? Acknowledge, Commander.
Whoa. Ah, I see. It's a slightly disturbing noise that's coming from down there. Holy.
Bye-bye. I'm here.
I mean, if that's enough, since I technically should be allowed to get out now? Hello? What is it with that heavy laser? Honestly.
Skipper?
It's ridiculous.
I got you.
Come on, just get it. Good. And now we can all go home. Perfect.
Mission successful.
Sit tight. Yep, doing that. Yeah, getting double bonus. Yeah, Blackjack got a bit of damage. I mean, why not? Let's get this fire starter. And I have no idea. Might as well take another laser, we'll get the rest of it anyway. Forgot something. Good that I remember now. I forgot to make another upgrade for the ship.
It's cleared for fighting.
No, not navigation, ship upgrades. I want ship upgrades. Back. Yeah. That's a bit expensive. Just a teeny tiny bit. Is there anything for less than basically all fortune that I could build? I mean, more tech points sound good. Training module sounds good. Come on, let's go.
It'll take a bit, but we'll get it done.
Training module sounds good. By the way, I feel I haven't been in the barracks in basically ages. No, not that bad. Guts.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Very important.
Waiting for orders.
Crackshot, you can
training
shoot.
Complete.
Orders?
Actually, I always saw you more
Mech
as a gunner.
What are your orders, Skipper?
Engine, you're a pilot.
Training confirmed, Commander.
I'm here.
Mothership, well. Not yet sure, I'll
training
give you
complete.
Piloting and tactics.
Yes, Commander.
And you can have another point in tactics as
Mech
well.
Mech warrior training complete.
Good. Mechs. Gotta do some repair on the Blackjack. And I can edit the fire starter if I have to replace one of the commandos. I mean, I could just, but I don't have to configure it for close combat, like it like it is as it's standard. I need heat sinks.
New equipment available.
Get a few heat sinks, alright. So, gonna put down two heat sinks in this thing. And I will still add 1 ton half a ton I mean, I want this large laser for a bit of range. Why don't I have small lasers? Two small lasers inside for close combat would be very nice. I could put down another. It's gonna be a heat issue. I could give that one. I could give it an AC5 as well. How many? 8 tons. 5 tons. Then it has basically nothing else but an AC5, that's not worth it. There once 12 tons, no, I can't even fit those. Come on, I put in the flamer. Just for the heck of it. And the last ton I will spend on armor for this mech. Probably a bit much. Alright. Oh heck, usually it comes with jump jets. Oh well. Gonna build it like that anyway. It's just gonna be a backup mech. It's not gonna be a mech that I will use often. Alright, gonna wait 2 days. You know what, I'm gonna wait until the Panther is ready. Because the Panther is a valuable mech. It really is.
We're almost completely out of cash.
Yeah, I know. But I still...
Network orders complete.
Very good.
Top not to work, if I may say.
I still have a bit. Yeah, come on. Oh well. Perhaps a bit of both. I was about to say that. Alright. So, I need cash. And I've got a Panther. I've got 2 battle missions and an assassination contract. I say, let's do this. Yeah, it could be excellent salvage opportunity, I wholeheartedly agree. That's why I'm doing this. Alright. That one away. And this lovely Panther. Not with my first choice of weaponry, to be fair. But this one will do. Change. Alright. I should be able to handle this relatively well. Here's hope. Some luck here. Maybe I can even get my hands on a medium chassis. That would be wonderful.
Everyone, stay frosty.
Was that a joke? Everyone stay frosty in the middle of a tundra.
Onward. I'm rolling.
Oh well, maybe I'm reading too much into it.
Picked up a blip.
There we are. And this one is a Locust, of course. With LRM-5, too. But he doesn't fire it. I'll take that.
Ready for orders.
Do some damage, Crackshot.
Acknowledge.
Rip. Rip. What was that?
Gonna need a calibration on my targeting system.
You need a calibration on your targeting system. Damn. Another Locust. Laser variant. The one I enjoy. But I do not
Skipper.
Enjoy that mech in general.
Affirmative,
so
Commander.
It's fine.
Engage target.
Yes, that hurts. Ooh.
Inflicted some nasty on that some bitch.
Yeah, that's the Locust variant with the least of armor of all of them. Oh no. What's an LRM-5? Which mech does have a single LRM-5? Relatively sure it still has to be a light mech, right? Oh shit. That hit that center, I love it.
Ready to rock.
Ah, that was a good hit. Yeah, it's just those three. No, that on top is a medium mech. That on top is certainly a medium mech. And with a single LRM-5, it could be a Vindicator. It could be the same mech we're having. That wouldn't be too bad. I would like to salvage a Vindicator for myself.
10-4.
Because it is a damn good mech.
Here we go. You like that?
No, I want to know. How many structure points does this arm have? 15. Alright. Well, not gonna live long.
Waiting for orders. Moving to position.
Those away and fire. On the way. Alright, and now... No, it's... Oh, it's a Kentaro. Ouch. Kentaro's a strong mech.
My internals are taking
55 tons. And a damn lovely machine. Lots of missiles. Solid armor.
Confirmed.
Alright. gonna crack this one with my other light mechs. Because now I have bigger fish to fry. We've got this Kentaro. And I want it gone. Shoot away its legs. That hit most hit that center there. What the heck was that? I want to salvage that thing. Don't you bot, don't you destroy too much. Not too bad. I mean, if I can just destroy the center torso, I'll also take that. I'm not too picky.
I live to serve. I'm there.
So that thing.
Lock it on. All weapons.
Gets not noticeably hit.
Yes, Commander.
Apparently. Alright, fire. That's alright. I mean, if I only destroyed a center torso, still don't like it, but
lock it off. All weapons
different. Now I hit everything but the center torso. Are you shitting me?
Engaging jump jet. Engaging target.
Yeah. Not yet. Damn it.
Watch the flank.
No, my commando. Oof.
Is that all you got?
That could have been extremely bad. Damn, dude. You done? Two. Fucking two.
Yep. Copy that. Fire it. Reporting. Critical hit.
And now this mech is useless. Congratulations, local pirate. Your mech cannot defend itself anymore.
I'm your spaniel.
Just speed it up.
I'm going.
Heck, what an arm that is with all those lasers in it.
One less target.
Oh, shit. It's its turn. I missed it. I botched my round. That's alright, the blackjack can take it.
My old mama can hit harder than that. Confirmed.
Alright. You say that?
You got it.
I would honestly still prefer the lag to go away. All right. Poop.
Target down.
Well, I'll certainly take the Kentaro parts. It's a good mech. Yeah, I got the commander to repair, but that's alright. Only one. Oh. Only one part. Honestly. People. What did I do wrong? Alright, I'm gonna take a look what this other battle mission is then. Yeah, we need to repair our mechs, that's alright. I still have another commando I can use, so that's not too horrendous for me at the moment. Give some XP over there.
Yep.
Chili. You've got the guts, man. I'm sure you've got the guts.
Commander.
Crack shot. You need to move on your shot.
Skipper.
Engine, shoot a bit better and get some guts.
Yes. Waiting for orders.
Those two are still alright. So back to the contract. Is that it? Those assassinations and everything. That's a bit on the local outlaw. Is that out of purchase propaganda? I don't know, the payout simplifies, yeah. Shoot to kill the lands of Kapalan battle mice, has been rampaging the Canopian territory and canceled. We've been losing population centers, burning fields and refineries, looting storage facilities. They're clearly doing everything they can think of to drive our people out. This is terrorism, pure and simple. We need you to find them and destroy them. No escape and no prisoners. Alright, let's do this one. Against the full lands of Capellan Battlemax, I see myself with some at least decent salvage. So, let's go for it. The advantage on the commando I'm using now is that through lack of firepower, this one's at least got some more armor and won't fall apart on the first look the enemy takes at it. So maybe it's even a good thing, can still send it forward.
Command interface initiated.
And hopefully be done with it. Could it be straight a fight? I hope so. Huh. That's an interesting location.
Copy that, Commander.
Enemy detected.
Of course.
I'm going.
One mech so far. A commando with a large laser. Ouch. Still punched through. Where did it
My
hit?
Internals are taking a beating.
On the arm. Oh.
Confirm. You got it.
That was a bad hit.
Locking off. All weapons.
And punch through on the arm, on the leg. It's alright for me. Other Capellan mechs?
I'm your spaniel.
Alright.
Up high.
Ooh, there's another mech.
Welcome to my album.
Oh, yes. Yes!
Like that shot!
As did I! Good one, crack shot. Alright, what do I have here? Not visible yet. Got a single LRM-5. I didn't pay attention to the initiative tracker, but it should be another
Confirm.
Light mech.
You got it!
Yeah, Locust. not right. Yeah, come on. Kill that one. It's completely gone. Don't even bother. Alright, Locust, can I hit you or can I not hit you? Probably I cannot hit you. I stand corrected! I certainly stand corrected. Very nice.
I live to serve.
Now, what do I have the pleasure of meeting up next? Another commando. The SRM barrel.
Orders?
Actually, no. Just stay there.
Yep.
And that's it. That's the whole one star
commander.
Mission. Just three halfway damage max.
Target.
I mean, missions with half the with half a difficulty were harder than this one is. I
that
hope they're
good.
Still getting reinforcements or something. I bet something on a bit of decent salvage here.
Engaging target. Enemy mech, critical damage.
This mech is now officially useless. I think I blew up all his ammunition. Shoot to kill, friend.
Locked and loaded. Here it comes.
Yep. That was it. That was really it.
Are there none?
There was really it. That's not worth the negotiation trade-off I just did. Fuck. I mean, I received no damage, so I can jump straight into the next mission, but still, it was not worth it. No, I did receive damage. Damn. I want that one. Now I can take that one as well. I might just scrap these two. If I'm being honest. Or at least the Locust. I will scrap the Lotus for sure. Yeah, Lucas, get scrapped. The commando, yeah. I mean, does have three laser slots compared to those with one laser slot? Could make up for a decent support mech in the future. Get into storage. So, I have to repair this commando. It was slightly hit. Wait, which one is which? I don't care. I don't know. I don't care. Yeah, come on. 2 days. It's all right. So, back to the barracks for a short moment.
Training complete.
Some
standing
more minimal range.
Training confirmed, Commander. Mech warrior training. Complete.
What are your orders, Skipper?
Training.
You learn
complete.
How to pilot a mech, damn it. And you learn how to shoot.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Good to go.
You two are still out of order. So, I'm gonna do the assassination. I do not like these ambush convoy thingies. Yes, the outlaw. The assassinations usually bring at least a decent mech with them. I would assume a medium chassis in this case for me. And I certainly want to use it. Let's see how this goes. Come on, load for me, load for me. Be quick. I know you want. I know you want to get this mission done as well as much as I want it. There we go. Right, can I get a little peek on my target? Is that a cicada? If yes, then fuck me. Because that mech is one I do not like at all.
Copy that, Commander. Onward. I got you. Roger that, Commander. 10-4.
Alrighty. One enemy mech.
I'm your spaniel.
Coming right up.
I'm rolling.
What are we facing? A locust, who would have wondered?
Firing.
At least did some damage. Over there. A laser just appeared and went straight through the mountain.
I live to serve.
Because why the heck not?
Jumping.
I hope you can hit. A bit.
Got an unknown on sensors.
That should be the locust, the cicada I was seeing before. What could it? What was it? Is it a Jenner? No. I'm absolutely unsure at this very moment if I'm being honest. And I am being honest. Because why the heck would I lie? Especially about this. No, that was this cicada.
Ready to rock.
That was this cicada.
Acknowledge, Commander.
I do know it. Alright, come on. Orbit locust. Get in the forest. And be annoying.
You need me to hold still for you? Skipper?
Of course, another locust. With the same setup. No, that's an SRM setup. One mistake. And that hit perfect.
My old mama can hit harder than that. Orders?
It just happened. It's alright. Nothing I can do about it. So, which one of you to kill first? Why not you? You're already damaged. Please. Damn. Alright, what are you then? A locust too? What is it with these locusts, honestly? I mean, they're light, they're affordable, they're pretty cheap. And
what are your orders, Skipper?
Halfway efficient against vehicles. But they lose against every other mech in a matchup. idea. A little multi-target here. Yeah, that should be it. It is not. That wasn't too bad. Alright, did it do damage? This thing still lives. But that one got a leg less, so... yeah. It's good in my books. Oh no, in the back. Coward! Good.
Target down.
One crappy locust less. Really? Really? You can shoot with your laser with two missiles from your secure position, and you do not.
I'm receiving you.
I'm beyond asking. Well, if I can rip this leg off, I've got another salvage mech, which I can use, or which I can scrap. I'm already assuming loot is gonna be pretty crap. That didn't work out. It's 10% chances, I swear. Honestly, dude, you're standing pretty good where you are. Give him L. Or give him basically nothing but a slight scratch. And perhaps a pat on the back. Are you shitting me? Are you honestly shitting me? What was that? Screw you, you little piece of...
Reporting! Critical hit!
Damn well hope so.
I await your command.
Hit him.
Engaging physical attack.
Damn thing.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Affirmative, Commander. Rolling. I'm there.
There he is.
Ready.
copy that.
Yeah, Cicada. Well, it is a medium mech, it isn't really...
Ready to rock.
It's not a good one. Far from it.
I got you.
It is a fast one, but that's not really helping. It's terribly armored. It's terribly armed. It is a disgrace. Get wrecked.
Critical damage detected.
Orders. Move order received. Firing.
There is one,
waiting for
exactly
orders.
One variant of that
on
mech that I kinda like, because it uses a single PPC along with, was it? I don't know, I just think it was an SRM launcher for fire support. For direct long-range fire support, that mech is actually viable because of its high mobility. But it's not a combat-oriented mech. Far from it. The Panther is far more capable than this piece of junk is. Though
like
less mobile, as I stated before. Oh well, there are those mechs, and that mech is not one I enjoy. So get lost.
Enemy mech destroyed. Mission successful.
Well, that was something, wasn't it? That was not worth it. I mean, we're moving up in the world. We're moving up a little. But this is ridiculous. I'm far from amazed. Yeah, come on. I'm just gonna scrap this heap of junk and make some more seabirds out of it. And after that. Legend of the Periphery. Now I actually want to know. Alright. 200 jobs. But alright, folks. I'll say we're done for today. I wish you a wonderful remaining day, or night, or whatever time of day you have. Stay sharp, people. I'll see you soon.